got the call today, one out of the gray. And when the smoke cleared, it took her breath away. She said she didn't believe it could happen to me. I guess we're all one phone call from
our Hey everyone, it's me, Elena.
And I'm Dan.
You don't see him as often, but he is my husband and father.
Yeah.
He does exist. All right, so the original plan was to do a gender reveal box with the baby clothing store Monica and Andy here in Chicago.
M&A.
But I don't have much patience, so here's what happened.
Completely negative test and everything looks perfectly perfect.
That's amazing. That's great.
And then I also have the fetal sex if you want me to tell you now.
Yes, we do.
Okay, are you ready?
Yes.
And we want to share with all of you the gender reveal box, which we were going to do, what we are having. So, Danny, do you want to share with everyone?
Without further ado. Okay. It's a cardigan.
It's a boy.
It's a boy.
It's a boy. Yay! We're excited.
Multiple confirmations
yes.
to prove it too. So
okay, so what we have, cute little cardigan like Dan showed you.
It's a pullover.
This onesie that has bunny butts, little sweatshirt, onesies and take-home outfit and really cute things. So we are excited. We're doing a lot of blue and gray in the wardrobe department for the baby.
Until he's ready to express himself. In other colors, yeah. We're starting with that.
Exactly.
Yes, I was surprised. I thought it was going to be a baby girl.
Why did you think baby girl?
Because you were convinced that it was a boy.
Yes, I was convinced it was going to be a boy because my sister is such a boy mom. And I, just with my love of girly things and whatever, I'm such a girl mom.
Mm-hmm.
So we always said for the past 15 years, we're like, she's going to have all daughters and I'm going to have all sons. She has all daughters and I just knew I was going to have a boy. So.
I did not. No. No.
No names.
No names.
I didn't really have any boy names either.
We had written down some names previously. They were all during binge-watching Game of Thrones.
Theon was literally written down. Had a definite girl name. It's always, I wanted to name her Elizabeth and call her B, B-E-E, which B. Schmieder is a very cute name.
So cute.
But boys' names, we had to brainstorm
mm-hmm.
and see what we both like strongly about. But it was easy.
Yeah. Yeah, we
Pretty
narrowed
easy.
It down to three and then settled on... Oh.
We're not sure about
that yet. The gender we revealed to the family just via text. Good old-fashioned SMS. Group SMS.
Oh, yeah. Blue heart emojis, right?
Yeah.
And I think that's all
we boy. Yeah.
We were quick to let them know.
And it's a boy. Yeah. We've had some ultrasounds and sent those around and...
Oh, the photos are getting so exciting. It's making
mm-hmm.
it all more real.
So, we'll just edit that.
Okay.
Okay, good.
All right, thank you so much, everyone. Your excitement means the world to us.
Yes, thank you, and goodbye.
Thank you, Danny, for
Farewell.
Doing this with me.
You're welcome. You're welcome.
You're welcome.
She got the call today, one out of the gray. And when the smoke cleared, it took her breath away. She said she didn't believe it could happen to me. I guess we're all one phone call from our knees. They're gonna get there soon. If every building falls and all the stars fade, we'll still be singing this song, the one that can't take away.